Night her community with this sign in her yard, but so far it's brought her a lot of grief. That's because when Lorena Saxton put up the sign reading Jesus for King, someone stole it. And when she put up another one, someone wrote all over it.
Well, it just says, keep putting them up and I'll keep taking them down. And it's like, isn't this a free country?
Saxton, who is battling cancer, says she will keep putting the signs back up. She says her faith is what keeps her going.